To safely remove the leech, Rod needs to break the suction between its jaws and JC's neck.
Trust me.
What the
Keep still, mate.
Yeah.
Get it wrong.
Don't move.
And the leech could regurgitate dangerous bacteria from its gut into the wound.
Ooh.
Careful with your bloody knife.
You'll be right. I'm an opal miner.
No, I know. That's what I'm worried about.
Keep still. He'd slide a pocket knife up under there, but he was a bit concerned because it was about his jugular vein there, he reckoned. There he is.
Oh.
They bite a hole in you and they feed on your blood. And that fella was probably half full of blood, I suppose. That's all your blood, Jimmy.
Yuck!
See how red it is? That's the anaesthetic they put in you so that they can bite through your neck.
Now I can feel them all over me. I've got like the EBs in this bush now.